Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. Local time, 8 a.m. on the 9th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 158.35 meters. Compared to the water level on the 7th, it is about 20 centimeters higher. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. The discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 o'clock this morning was 6,200 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydropower at this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second. So we're at about 21% power generation, which is also normal. A simple calculation means that there are 6 to 7 turbines in operation. Looking at the water level since November, it was around 160 meters for a while, but it is gradually going down. The water level may drop to 145 meters in February. This is because the amount of water entering the Three Gorges Dam is too small. I will touch on it later, but even if you look at the weather forecast, there is almost no chance of heavy rain from now on. People downstream will continue to suffer from water shortages.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China's new car sales fall 7.9% in November, Japan's GG Press reports. According to the article, the China Automobile Manufacturers Association announced on the 9th that new car sales in November decreased by 7.9% compared to the same month last year. Due to the prolonged strict infection control measures, consumer sentiment cooled down, and it turned negative for the first time in 6 months since May. Many of its employees were placed under quarantine, and about a third of its dealerships were forced to temporarily suspend operations, according to Toyota Motor Corporation. So far, we have talked about China's new car sales in November, down 7.9%. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally December, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out windy. It was December and it was raining a little, but now it's not raining. It may snow here and there, but it is not expected to rain heavily. For irrigation water, they need to release a certain amount. However, the amount of water that flows in from upstream is low. Their anguish continues. By the way, do you all know the word, protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rock-fill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. It seems that the facilities attached to the dam are getting harder. The dam has an elevator for medium and small vessels. It is called a shiplift, and a ship enters the elevator from the water storage side through the introduction path. Then, the ship is lowered. Of course, the reverse is also true, and you can lift it from the downstream side with an elevator and proceed to the upstream side. It takes about 40 minutes to go up and down. It is said that there is something like a crack on the left side of the entrance of the shiplift, but there seems to be others. Here is a picture of the part of the figure. At the bottom, you can see something that is not an artificial straight line. A jagged line. What exactly is this? The height of this structure is over 100 meters. If you can see the gap at this distance, it may be close to 1 meter when you get closer. Of course, it may happen that it looks like that. How did you feel about it? In view of this situation, I speculated that the weight of the shiplift and the lifting and lowering by the wire might have lowered the base a little. It seems that tension was applied to the middle part of the passageway, and as a result, something like a gap was generated at the bottom. Because, I'm worried about the raindrops in the passageway. If the corridor is horizontal, there should be even raindrops from the entrance. However, since it is only on the shiplift side, I presume that it is not horizontal at present. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.